creators of NFT collections, I mean JPEG collections,
are becoming millionaires overnight.
But how difficult is it to build a collection anyway? And can a complete beginner like myself do this easily?
Well, I have no clue. But I do know I tried to build an NFT project in 21 days, so here's what happened.
First, I needed to decide on probably the most important part of the entire project, the art. I wanted something unique, something fresh, and something everyone likes. I thought long and hard about it, and then I had it.
I got 18. Oh, I got 9.5. I got Abraham Lincoln. For some reason,
I came up with a perfect idea.
In my mind, I'm picturing like a 3D modern mansion.
But my first obstacle came up pretty quickly. Where can I find an artist?
I'm gonna hit up the plug of trustworthy online work, Fiverr.
So I searched far and wide until I found the perfect Fiverr for the task. We discussed what I wanted and then it was time to order.
I just went ahead and placed the order on Fiverr for the art. It should be done in about a week.
Ended up finishing in just 6 days. So now I had a beautiful finished preview of what my NFT would look like, and most importantly, a Blender file.
The art is looking great, but the problem is I have absolutely no idea how to use the Blender file.
Blender is a 3D rendering software.
Yeah.
That's about all I know about it. So I went off to YouTube to figure out how I could export the layers in the Blender file as PNGs for the traits, so I could actually go ahead and then generate the art. And after spending a couple hours, I successfully had all my PNGs ready to generate the 1,000 NFTs. I took a break and made a Discord server for my project.
It's currently Valentine's Day, and I just finished up the Discord. Now I'm starting to generate the art.
I did extensive research to find the simplest method possible, because if you couldn't tell, I'm most definitely not a coder or developer. But I quickly found out it wouldn't be as easy as I originally thought to generate these NFTs.
My brain literally hurts, man. I just run into a problem after problem after problem. Every single thing I try to use does not work. I gotta say, I'm learning a lot, but is this really worth it?
I continue to type away and dive into the deepest parts of the darkest corners of the internet, but I still couldn't find a glimpse of hope.
I've been at this for 15 hours over the past 2 days. I get error after error and nothing makes sense. I'm not a coder. It's supposed to be easy though. It's copy and paste.
Panic was starting to kick in.
I haven't even created a website or anything yet. I don't know what to do.
I had spent 2 days on something that should have taken only a few simple hours. I even tried becoming a coding master myself through the most popular NFT generating method.
Tried using Hashlib's art generator, Morales' art generator, but they both have the same problem for me, and that's that they're searching for the old folders for some reason when I'm trying to actually create it with my new input folders and my new layers. It doesn't want to use those.
That left me with two options.
I can just pay NFT art generator to do it, or go on Blender and try to configure that file in such a way that with this metadata add-on and generate that stuff for me, but I'm thinking that's a no-go.
Now, the reason why this whole process was so difficult is because every NFT needs something called metadata, which is simple code that tells marketplaces what the traits of the NFT actually are. This also tells where the image is stored online, typically a decentralized solution called IFPS. My problem was I couldn't generate the art and the metadata on these websites for my price of free. The next day I woke up, I stumbled to my desk, knowing what rabbit hole I had put myself into. However, I was unexpectedly relieved of all the stress I had so far.
It's now February 16th. I cannot be more excited now.
I finally had my 1,000 PNGs and their corresponding metadata.
Let's go, baby.
Now for the next big hurdle, the smart contract that will actually handle the minting of the NFTs. Once again, I looked for the simplest way possible to do this, and that's when I stumbled upon ThirdWeb, which is basically a no-code Web3 app maker. It had everything I needed, especially because it worked on the Avalanche network, which is the blockchain I wanted my NFTs on.
I'm gonna test it on the Mumbai Polygon Matic network with ThirdWeb, making sure that everything works, and I'm gonna go ahead and create the website today, and then we're gonna start marketing.
I got straight to work testing it out and also building the website.
As you can see right behind me, I got the site, it's ready to go.
Got my custom domain. We got 15 days to launch.
I tested out the smart contract thing from ThirdWeb and it's ready to rock and roll.
Building the website was super easy thanks to Card, where you can make gorgeous one-page websites for only $20 a year.
Could not have been any easier to make this website. I don't know how I didn't know about Card before. It's currently 2:30 a.m. Probably go to bed around 3 a.m. And then tomorrow we start the process of all the marketing and get this puppy ready to launch, baby.
Marketing was gonna be the difference between actually selling out these NFTs or selling none of these NFTs.
Now the first day of marketing, it's February 17th. We got a little less than 15 days to launch. Fix some stuff with the roadmap and the website is all looking clean. I gotta keep filling out some forms.
I knew the marketing costs were gonna empty my bank account.
I've been spending like $500 to $750 on marketing,
but the payoff here could be astronomical. So before I can start the marketing, I needed to make the smart contract live on the AVAX mainnet.
I need to mint some NFTs first myself to the Luxurious wallet so I can go ahead and give them away.
I continued marketing throughout the entire weekend. And on Monday,
I'm on my second giveaway. I'm giving away one Avalanche right now. The first giveaway with NFTs didn't do so hot on Twitter. However, on Instagram, it did really good. And now this new Twitter one so far going really good. We're up to about 300 followers. Collections now verified on Kalo. Try to focus on some other marketing.
Time was ticking, only 8 days left until mint, and I did another giveaway. But the worst happened not even an hour after the tweet was posted.
February 23rd, I got sick, just kind of tough. Make matters worse, I paid for a promo, dude had it up there for an hour, and then his entire account rugged. He didn't just block me, he rugged his entire account. I lost $65.
I was terrified after the page rugged. I had to find a safe way to skyrocket my growth.
I'm done with the ones on my Instagram, they're just not getting enough engagement. We have 9 days until the public mint. To get these numbers up fast.
So I collaborated with another NFT project.
It's currently February 26th. We are now less than a week until mint. I did a collaboration with Alter Ego Punks, and I was chilling in their Discord the other day.
I learned a lot that night from that team.
And they're really cool. They're doing some amazing stuff. They're gonna help me find a dev, because that's the number one thing I need right now, because I don't know how to do any of this other stuff on the roadmap that I want to do. I had the ideas and all that, but I can't execute on it.
My followers had grown up all the way to 750. I was hopeful for the mint. Way too hopeful.
Goofball. So for the mint, I'm gonna do it over 3 days. Hopefully that gets me close to being sold out. I don't know if that's gonna work.
Fast forward to 2 days before launch.
It's now March 2nd, 3:30 a.m. We got a couple days till the mint. We're on the white paper, gonna do another giveaway on Thursday, the day before the mint.
I continue to talk to and learn from the Alter Ego Punks team.
We're now less than 24 hours till mint. I can't be more excited. I went over the docs, revised them, got that all settled up. Shout out to Jerry, T-Dot, and Enkelon for helping me out with that.
I was ready to take on the world on March 3rd.
Just a lot of good stuff that we got going on right now.
The day had finally come. I barely slept the night before.
The mint is going on right now. I made all announcements on all social media. I don't know how this is gonna go, I really don't. My goal is to sell 100 this weekend.
By the end of that first day of minting, my depression escalated fast.
I don't even know what to say anymore. Literally got 0 mints on the first day. Freaking 0.
I wasn't sure what to do or what to think. I just played some Minecraft to ease my mind. But even that couldn't hide what loomed ahead.
Let's just say I'm down horrendous right now. Saturday, just didn't get any mints either.
That's a lot of emotional damage.
I canceled the mint for tomorrow. If I decide to continue, I'll regroup and just do this at another date.
So where does this leave me now? Well, I may have lost about $1,000 in total expenses, but at least I learned something. It's very hard to actually pull this off, and requires a lot of money up front to do it right. Maybe one day I'll build a successful project. But because I had no money, I tried flipping NFTs with $0. Watch this video next.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?